We were talking about the translation of the word Kantik or Ekik, because that's literally what this map is, and apparently the translation is like angular or etched. I don't know. And I said it's edgy, because I didn't know. Like, I knew the actual meaning of edgy, but I thought you could use it in that context too, but apparently...
Okay, I've not played it, but I've seen people play it.
Did you know every single... Wait, it exactly looks the way...
Wait, is it ice or not?
No, yeah. It's sweet.
Dude, this reminds me so much. Like... Didn't we already have a map that was looking like this?
It looks like ice.
Jawollo.
Yo, Luigi Tony, thanks for the prime sub.
I see bobsleigh, there might be a transition.
Yeah, what? There's bobsleigh.
Oh yeah, okay, I see the intro.
Bobsleigh.
Well, I'm definitely more happy hearing this than full speed. But we're gonna get full speed soon again, so...
Oh, there's a wall ride even. I don't see bobsleigh. There's a wall ride at the end.
Didn't you practice? Didn't you practice full speed?
Me? Oh, that's this one.
Yeah, that's already a while ago. And that doesn't mean I'm better at it.
That doesn't mean the practice was successful.
Yeah.
There's bobsleigh.
I mean, I changed my gamepad settings because of that.
I also changed my settings.
Well.
Not because of full speed, but because of Derrida.
Yeah, I'm gonna try out a different gamepad after the cover today. And I'm also gonna play full speed with that, obviously, then.
Yeah, interesting. So far, quite
I think
intuitive.
The qualification is gonna be difficult.
Ah, could be.
I don't wanna break your heart, but I don't think the gamepad is of all the viewers full speed skills.
Well, not for the full speed skills, yeah, definitely not. Don't worry. I already understood that.
you never know, there are those people who, like, they think their gear is more important.
Yeah, gaming socks.
Yeah.
And the thing is, like, the problem is, like, I have a really weird way of holding my thumbstick. And I do notice that it's a problem. And on some gamepads, it's more of a problem than on others. So it's not like a gear problem in its essence, but it sort of is as well, you know? It's just a me problem.
Yeah, I was about to say, just you.
Right, okay.
Yo, it's gonna take like ages to learn again.
And it's gonna be super close in the qualification probably again. At least last time it was.
Oh, I'm always too far outside here. There's a wall ride at full speed? True. Also an ice map.
Oh my god. You know what I also wanted to try? Like, I also wanted to try the new Camp 1 at some point.
I know Patros is playing with it.
Is he?
Yeah.
Quite a bit.
Was he in Camp 2 player before?
No, he was Camp 1. He just changed.
Okay. It's interesting to know.
Isn't Yannix also playing it?
Yeah, Yannix. Yeah, but Yannix was a Camp 2 player before. That's why I'm asking.
Okay.
But yeah, Yannix is also apparently using it. If he's still doing that. But I would guess he is. I mean, he basically instantly fell in love with it, I think.
Good map though.
Because it would definitely be way better than always playing with Stretched.
Do you have against Stretch?
No, I don't have anything. Well, it's annoying sometimes having to change resolution.
Oh, I jumped too far. Oh, I just had bad luck.
Really bad at learning this map.
I think I got everything now.
No, I feel you, Shorty. It's, I don't know, lines are not obvious to me.
I'm just better at learning speed tech, apparently.
So, cut to the left after second turn. Doubt it.
I literally completely forgot this part because I never went here.
Ah, here you mean? Nah. I mean, you could jump here, but you have like no speed. No. I don't think there are any cuts here. Oh, there is even a speed, okay.
I feel like a mapper of like Bard's caliber.
Yeah.
We'll see cuts. pretty sure.
He will check for that.
Well, you never know.
But you would expect it at least.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that point is so...
Sometimes you overlook the most simple and bullshit stuff.
Wait, let me try something. Where am I going? Oh no.
Oh, I forgot this already.
The whole map is full speed. Except the start.
Yeah, for some reason it's super weird.
Yeah, just jump into the slides, mainly. Like, I do like a small, few small break tips, but...
Yeah, just to be safe, but I guess Voldricket won't use them.
Probably not, yeah.
That's my problem. That's down.
I'm not safe yet.
I'm definitely not safe.
I'm not sure if I am.
I have 29. Okay, yeah, you might be. Come on.
Yeah, I don't know, it's hard to judge.
Yeah, true.
I feel like people will learn that at the end.
I'm confused to what to do on the, after the ice.
No cope for my gate. I don't think my map is gonna get picked for a couple of today. People downvoted it quite severely yesterday.
Which one?
My new one.
What is it about?
Oh, it's backwards and forwards but single route. Yeah. So you switch between backwards and forwards multiple times.
You should have said something. I like the map. I would have 5-starred it.
Yeah, oh, but good. I don't want you to play the map before.
Oh, hello, Amma. 2000 behind you.
Oh, mega moves.
I don't want the OK boys to have an advantage on my maps.
I mean, I saw you build it. That's a slight advantage, I think.
Yeah, but I can't really ban you from my streams or anything.
You could?
Yeah, but I don't want to, obviously.
I mean,
like, seeing a map and playing it is also different.
What to do after the ice? I'm so confused.
I jumped down so hard, it's like the worst transition for me.
Yeah, same, it's like, I don't get it good.
But you saw the map, right? Imagine someone just, like, people turned around at the start instead of backwards. Like, that's a struggle to turn around there. It's a real struggle, and they did it. Like, that's how stupid they are. Like, even when I told in chat, yo guys, don't turn around at the start, he just kept on doing it.
They're like, backwards? No, I'm driving forwards. I'm not outspotting.
He even watched the GPS because I built the GPS so that you're forced to watch it.
The turn before the before the wall, right? Do you want to do a drift cancel?
Probably.
Maybe.
Where's Dexter though? It would be a good map for them.
Apparently not here.
Probably yesterday killed him.
Yo McCall, and thank you. Yeah, well, getting the back to winning here will be hard. Noted. I think I never won a speed tech trick. I only win maps where it's like mixed, where you have like dirt and it's always the same. For whatever reason. Boy, Dexter is playing. Oh.
He's gonna join then at some point.
Or he's with TOG. Again.
Ditching us.
Maybe.
Ditching us for Eddie.
I would also ditch you for Eddie, Jordy.
Okay.
What is the scary spot for Eddie? Isn't not that?
Yeah, Copper Magnet, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna force them. I'm gonna literally force them to go backwards.
I don't know, I cannot improve.
Same. Are you still at the 89 as well?
Yeah.
Same. I mean, I can improve.
Also my soul is bad, anymore, but I'm safe.
I am not improving.
Yeah, my soul is also bad, but I don't know.
I tried late, but I still haven't gotten a single one boost.
Your loss.
The fuck. No. Can you cut the last turn? Out it? Let's check.
Oh, see ya.
Don't really get the last turn.
No. Nope.
Still no emotes.
Wait. Dex is in my game, he's on 42.895. So he is between us, Amma.
We're like we each can one... improve now.
Yeah. But Dex will improve, I guess. Because he doesn't know. Oh, I'm gonna die so hard here. Am I safe? Are we safe, Amma?
No idea.
What time did you have?
89.
894.
896.
Oh.
And we are 33 now.
Probably. Oh.
Definitely hope that that's safe.
It's super close.
Yeah, I might get close.
Then.
I mean, it depends on what other people do.
It's gonna be close.
You are?
Hello, Mr. Iridium.
I cannot improve.
Wait, Iridium? Hello? You drained me?
I think it's just in every chat.
Yeah, I was fixing. He's like the official UK boy mod. Ah, who do you drive this?
He's not mod in my channel though.
No. Not yet.
Not yet.
I'm gonna die so hard here. I don't know, I'm not good on this trick.
Have you installed Ninebot yet?
I have some kind of bot, but I can't remember which bot I installed, so... I don't think it was Ninebot, but I'm not sure.
What else? Stream Elements? Moobot?
Poor Iridium. You're mod everywhere, but you don't even want to be mod. Mod. He says, "Don't mod me, please." And someone else instantly mod him.
Congrats, Iridium.
I cannot improve.
Another one to your collection.
No, guys, we don't force anyone here.
We only do it in my turn. If I want the mod, I will get him.
I modded Marcus, which was the biggest.
Like, why would you do that? I mean, I also did that, but. Don't mod up Nia.
Didn't I mod you? Isn't that almost the same?
Hmm?
Didn't I mod you?
Nope.
Isn't that similar?
Well, I cannot know improve. What to do.
Yeah, true.
I don't know, Gwen is playing.
Yeah. Gwen is playing.
I got a minus 610. I would have actually... That was so good. Would have actually been top 10. But I don't know if I can get that same one again.
A wild Gwen pops out. And obviously into first, because where else would he be?
Yeah, although it's a style where he's arguably not that good.
Dude, that was such a struggle.
Wait, you improved? Wait, I'm on my way as well.
Dude, I have 66.
Oh wait, I'm minus 2. Let's go.
Ha! I'm in front of you. For once.
Wait, what do you have? 66?
Yep.
Oh, I have 62, no.
No.
Okay, at least we improved.
Yup. But I'm gonna die here so hard. Like, those auto slides, if you mess them up slightly, it's so bad.
Yeah, it's slightly. It's just a matter of time until you die on this map.
Yeah, I really don't like this style at all.
I like this style, but I'm not good at it.
I don't know.
I was better on the previous speed slide, a speed second we had by him.
Only one
square
left.
When you guys wanna went out because I missed the finish. I can't miss this one, hopefully.
Well, you probably can somehow, but it's gonna be difficult.
No time.
Yeah, the internet is really bad at the moment, guys. I don't know why. Oh, I'm also gonna die here at some point. Wait! Aha! Omega Lü. Can we get some wicket?
Nope. Is it Dexter? Is it Kai?
Kai.
Last try.
Kai?
No, it's last try.
Oh no.
Not
enough. I could have been top 10, but I fucked it up.
I don't know. I'm 15th now.
Maybe
though,
I wouldn't have been top 10.
Let me close my window.
Hello. Hello, Kai.
How's it going, guys?
Yeah, I don't know, guys. My bitrate is currently at 2.6k and stable 2.6 instead of 5.
A tutorial from 2010, or what are we doing? 240 bitrate.
240. Even I got more.
No, 2600. I mean, now it's at zero. Okay, interesting. Now 2.6 again. Let's go.
How did you go, do, guys?
Why is it yo? Why is it stable at 2.6 now instead of 5? What the fuck? Now it's at 0 again.
Yeah, I'm doing great.
Now it's at 8.
Holy shit, what is that delay? 8K? You're still
now
playing the map for 25 seconds.
Now 18k? Now it's at 18k. 18k bitrate. That's nice.
Oh my god. One guy on my server said top 3k. That's a reality check.
Poor guy, German man. Internet. Fucking bullshit. At least I'm recording, so the YouTube recording will be good. What the
Why
fuck,
YouTube?
Man? Oh, now it's 5k.
What do you mean you, I get low? I hope you beat a good position with that.
Twice in a row.
Yo, Sora. I mean, not too bad. I don't know how good Div 30 is for you. Div 30 is not necessarily bad. Depends.
But man, this map is boring as hell.
Probably hearing that 2 minutes after, but hello.
Do you guys like this one? I wasn't here for the complaining.
there wasn't much complaining.
Yeah, we said we liked the map, but we were not good at it. But
we need to hit the line, you know?
We were literally for once. We literally were for once not talking about the map, actually.
True, actually, we never. We didn't even.
I was quiet. I don't like the map at all. I hate it, actually.
And because you don't like the style already.
Yeah, the autos. It's so important. Yeah. What angle you jump into the auto slide, especially that first jump out of the ice box there. Really like that.
Also, the ending feels weird.
Yeah, the ending.
Oh, Maxi. The exit speed is so random.
Oh, this
is the last couple of days with my old controller.
Yeah. Wait, same for Shoy.
Yeah.
Hello. Well, no. It doesn't. I don't know if I'm gonna switch. I'm just gonna test it, okay?
Shorty is testing it.
He will switch.
I will definitely switch to the Elite 2 controller.
What's the point?
Should we try one?
I think it just feels one as well, honestly.
Why do I know more about your controller than you, Kai?
I know a lot about this controller.
Oh.
Like, that you can set up all the profiles, also the sensitivity, and also how hard you have to steer in. All of those things, dead zone. And I think it just feels pricier, if you can say it like that, than the Elite 1 controller, because, I mean, Lars, you had the controller in your
hand. 67,
you
know? Yeah. Oh, 67,
no, does the new one still have buttons on the back?
Holy fuck.
Yeah, it has.
Okay.
That was massive. Wait, Dexter, quick question. The turn before the wall ride, do you drift cancel there for the second part of it? Like at the checkpoint there?
Okay. It depends, like, sometimes, like, I'm not sure.
Achoo!
I don't think it matters that much, actually. Like, if you, can't you Dange. Just do a little speed slide in the ending if you keep the slide?
Probably.
Oh, yeah, probably can, actually.
Probably not too bad.
Hey, people can, but we can't.
We can.
I can see myself hitting that edge that's coming up now at the right. I hit that so often in the warm up. I'm just over jumping this. What I do is landing like very smooth in the bobsleigh. And that works quite well.
I land quite high up.
Yeah, same. That's what I mean.
Oh, I would be dead.
Oh.
Why do I release so much, man? Oh my god, that is respawn. Guys, the respawn is pretty.
I beat lol. Are they
interesting?
But I risk.
Is it like standing respawn? Yes, right. When you have like no like boosts or something.
I did Granati sound like he's completely slow in this map and does a 62. No?
I just PB'd.
And his third, yes.
I just PB'd. I PB'd massively by 4,000. Like holy shit.
Wow.
That's so typical for Granati. He sounds like he's.
I am.
In his top 5.
Yeah.
Someone sneezes.
It's a point. 0.6 is fast. Then it was insanely tight. And what did you need for div 1? Because I think I had
low point 8. I think middle point 8 or something.
I had a low point 0, I think, and I barely got div 2. Like I was like 120th or something with a point.
Maybe
low.
Our 86s were stable.
Ah!
I jumped so unsmooth.
Oh my god!
This one smooth actually.
Man, the round's performance of this game is so bad.
Glad I'm
like, now that I know that it's not my game, but because I fixed that issue. Like, the difference between time attack and rounds is so big.
Ooh!
Why was the hallway point two behind after this start?
Oh my god. Oh,
wait, why am I point so three good. Behind?
I just saved so much this round.
Why am I point six
what
behind?
What is that grand time?
Drive shit, obviously.
Not
what do you think why you lose time?
Oh, hello, Dexter.
You're a figure.
Oh, Dexter, it's happening again.
No!
Oh, Granada. I like the problems. I didn't do a switch in the beginning. Like, I actually clipped the starts, the first jump.
Oh.
Let's see when the karma will hit.
Yo, nice time, by the way, on previous map, Dexter.
Thank you.
79 was fast.
But sadly, I had to improve. Like, it was so annoying. I hate that.
Yeah, I think I did 0.10 or something, problems. Or 0.19. I don't know.
Like, I had a 93 really fast. It was also really easy to do the 0.7 today, actually, like 30 minutes or so.
Yeah, I played for 15 minutes.
I don't know. Was just fast on that map.
Yeah.
Like, maybe they were also not using action keys like me.
Where did you use action key on that map?
In the water.
Ah.
It shouldn't be a secret.
Well, maybe it is.
Yesterday's map?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I threw 0.9 yesterday because the last water bounce slowed me down for whatever reason. After that I was tilted.
Oh yo, actually with a new gamepad I could like also use action keys better.
Which one do you actually have?
Oh Maxi. Wait, I'm behind Maxi.
I'm gonna try the how was it called? I'm gonna try the switch pro controller. But with a custom software, the custom software is so powerful, you can literally do whatever you want.
Peter.
It's basically, you can basically do cheat stuff with that, if you want.
Have you seen that action keys are not allowed in Trackmania Granting and OGL?
Yeah.
Again?
I like that.
Yeah, I like that as well.
Why do they give the...
That's what I also
get.
That's so weird, man.
What the fuck?
Just delete them.
Yeah,
if you think they are not fair, then why are they in the game?
Yeah.
Well, I had some hopes that bobsleighs are fair for him now, they are not fucking.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what you can't use.
Oh no, my.
I really thought they were just implemented for that. Like.
Yeah, like, if they.
Okay,
Jordy? Jordy needs to just DNF.
Apparently, my gamepad bug is not fixed, guys.
Yeah, I mean, good that you're trying out a new game.
I couldn't fast respawn.
And you just DNF, right?
Wait, I lost. Yeah. I lost. 50 position
at
the end.
But that's stupid that it's not allowed.
I wanted to respawn with my keyboard, but I pressed the wrong button because I didn't know which one is delete and which one is backspace.
I also wanted to.
Oh, I had that as well. Always when I bind my controller, I'm like, which one is delete, which one is respawn?
No!
I always have that.
I mean, I like that the action keys are not allowed, but I don't understand it.
Yeah.
I mean, I obviously like it because I have then smooth steering advantage. Yeah, obviously. But
man,
I don't understand it.
Ah.
Well, it's not you. I'm not surprised actually.
So either the game is broken or my gamepad is broken. Actually, that's kind of sad.
Where am I going?
I have no speed. How would they enforce the action keys though in OGL?
Like, I also wonder, like, how should they notice? I mean, how should they notice if you use it or not?
Well, if a keyboard player doesn't really stick nose light on dirt, I think you can tell.
Yeah, you can just say, yeah, I play controller in this
time. I mean, they cannot prove that.
That's so stupid.
I mean, I'm pretty sure you can prove it if you hold exactly one angle for...
I mean,
it depends on how exact they can measure it.
I'm not using action key, I'm just using third party tool who does the same.
Yes, exactly. That's literally what I can do. Is it allowed or not? Like, where is it?
Wait, what is
there? There are no rules for that, sadly.
Is Scrappy
Get
playing
again one? With this?
Scrappy? Are you here?
Scrappy,
are you missing him?
No, Scrappy. We didn't say that extra keys are broken. We never said that. At least I didn't.
So the thing, what the software I'm gonna use is what it can do. Like, while you hold down a button, you have different settings. So you can basically just set it up like action keys, but even better.
Oh my god, where am I going?
Sabre.
Wait, I'm close to out.
That's fucked up though. I really hope they could get rid of that gamepad bug.
Okay.
I'm releasing so much, really. I'm so scared of how this turns.
Dexter!
Oh man.
No, Dexter.
I have to say goodbye.
Wait, yeah, Trilux is here. Trilux just got 5th. What the fuck?
Yeah.
0.67, no. Holy shit.
He got Trilux. Beaten by Trilux.
I also don't see him. Oh man. Why is that not fixed yet? I mean, Nadir, you must have noticed until now.
Whoa!
Hello? Hello? Also, Gwen is doing 0.4 every round.
No. But you will die eventually. Don't worry.
Can, like, Gwen stop? Like, please?
What? I actually didn't do that every round.
Yeah, but no, he didn't often. He did more often than I did. Illegal.
Yeah, but okay, I just.
Oh. Grim, whoops. Whoops.
I'm going super far up again. I'm on the black. I don't think you want to be that far up.
Oh,
Sabre.
Holy
shit.
Or something else.
Oh, I almost flew.
You also panic release?
No. I should risk it. I just took my destiny. It's good.
I don't know how to do the ending. I lose so much there. I'll release so much then.
Gwen,
guys.
Actually, Gwen is just full speeding.
Did you win in the checkpoint before, though? Because in that checkpoint, the timings are very wrong.
Like, Gwen isn't even releasing or tapping the brake in the last turn.
I also don't do that.
Wait, what is he doing?
Nothing.
But he's not releasing and not tapping. What does that mean?
He's basically doing
There's
nothing.
More from the outside.
Okay, let me try. I'm gonna die so hard. Let's hope.
Oh, I'm dead.
Normal people would at least say, yeah, I bet you die. Other Dexter just says, I hope you die.
Let me change to. Oh.
Thanks, Dexter.
No, let me not because I'm gonna play again. Oops.
Oh, a good start.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Nice decision. Game, can you please this game.
Okay, panic release. It's still fine, I hope. Okay, it is a small break. I guess it works if you get it good.
Wait, I'm in?
You're in Maxi out, and Fabia, and Kuba is.
We go again.
And Trilux almost.
And
Trilux on orange.
Oh, Trilux!
It was just a small touch in the beginning.
Drill oof.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maxi out.
I don't expect people to bonk that much, right? I don't know.
What's that master
team?
Sure,
team cool. With the shot.
Like, the biggest problem
like he's
is, like,
literally 3 seconds
like, it's easy to get the wide or the tight. Slightly
ahead. Yeah, yeah,
if you clip an edge, you're dead.
Did you see that clip from Trilux yesterday?
Yeah.
Exactly. That's why I wrote it.
That was funny. Also, in a way, like completely like, jinxed my ass.
He's right.
He also jinxed me as
well. Oh, panic release. Quick
someone on Keg, he told me that Phil jinxed me.
Aye, das war aber lange.
Oh. Oh. Oh, Glenn might be out.
Oh, Gwen?
What happened to Gwen? Oh. Yeah, but it's fine though.
Of course it's fine, it's good.
Oh my god, that's really so hard.
Oh, I got the full speed line! I got the full speed line.
Yikes. Yeah, I'm dead.
Wasn't even that close, actually.
If you didn't fail, you're not dead.
71 at least.
But it's like... this one was actually better.
Monka!
Yeah, I didn't get the full speed line, so it was really so hard.
No.
Okay.
But Trelux is getting better at fast learning. Thing is, I don't think Trelux is like good at replicating lines. Like when he watches GPS, he has like no issue like replicating them. But I think finding for himself, maybe not that strong. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe actually.
Kind of. Like if you can play tech, like you can also play this shit. Like,
yeah, yeah, of course you can.
Like yeah, but. Like, and I mean, at some point you get used. Oh, I have an advanced
like at some point you get used to this format as well, right? Of like course, at the beginning Margo, you might have problems, but what the fuck, Margo?
I'm such a bad run.
Yeah, it's fine. Like not super slow. Yeah, okay, it's super slow.
This is super slow.
Yeah, I don't. What the fuck, George? What?
Yeah, I only looked at the speed difference.
Oh, Margo?
I'm gonna lose like 10 seconds anyway.
Margot! Margot!
Yes!
He made it!
Magori in.
Are you so lucky? Like, how?
Magori in. Oh, Sabre is out.
Sabre out. Andy, no. Damn.
I didn't know he was active again. Oh no, never mind. I think he had like some track of the day records here and there.
He's hunting 21, like
he's
a maniac.
Active for a while. He's playing all the titles.
Okay.
That's already for a while.
Yeah.
How should I know?
I only played a lot of matches.
I just don't think he plays a couple of the days of the players. But he's hunting the tricks. Like if it's somewhat techish, he's.
Oh, I
pussy released. I almost clipped.
Okay, I'm
on. Pretty close.
Mate, was it you, Arma?
Yep. The mine is so much better, holy moly.
I just saw someone eating out there.
Am I in?
Marco.
And PB.
Oh, Chromo.
Nice.
It wasn't PB, I had to risk.
Okay, now I understand the ending, actually.
We finally had a good round. Where it wasn't multiple.
We're top 32.
When is Roar playing again?
But you are at 32?
I thought he was only playing. What? I only saw him in United.
For quite a while.
Nah, not in Checkmate United.
Literally everyone is playing Khaki for some reason.
No.
No?
Yeah, almost everyone.
Jake's you're only trash talking us when playing Khaki.
Yeah, I'm a Khaki hater. Yeah. Join me if you want some Khaki.
Honestly, fun.
It's so much fun, man. You don't appreciate the grind, man.
He doesn't appreciate the fun. That's the problem. Dexter doesn't want to have fun.
Who was going to kill? What the fuck?
Oh no.
What is vibrating Margot?
Yeah, Margot's gonna go out this round for sure. Spam actually might as well.
Yeah, it's fine if it's like
spam.
Oh, Trilux.
Just shit.
0.6 again. Fuck.
I had to release so much. I'm still
getting close.
What the hell?
Yeah. Only 0.7. Yeah, I mean 43 point.
I'm not doing bad.
3 is not that bad. Like one bad turn and that's Kaki. Already it.
I don't think I'm gonna play Khaki Dexter. So.
Yeah, sure, let's play some Khaki.
Okay. If I don't have to do it alone, I'm definitely more inclined to doing it.
I would also not do it alone.
What's the...
Imagine playing Khaki alone. Like, who the fuck would ever do that?
I also think I wouldn't play Cup of the Day alone, to be honest.
I will. I don't know. I probably would for a couple of days and then stop.
Yeah, something like this.
Nah, I would probably look more on the map. So it depends. Like,
I would probably be better if I would play alone, but it would not be fun.
Would you even be better though? Like, if you try hard in Cup of the Day. Like, it doesn't always help to try hard, you know, in lockout formats.
Kanadi's always 200.
You probably
yeah,
are. Yeah, you are.
But I wanna win. 10. Yeah, but I won.
Let's go, top 16.
Oh, Sledge Lake Monster.
Okay.
Nah.
I mean, can ask Abnir and Markus, they on your level. Nah, no, Abnir is. No, Abnir and Markus, they're below.
What else
below.
Is that?
Like you use break in one turn.
Who is
yeah, that's okay. The first one.
Wait, is it speed turn or is it fun speed?
Oh my.
I forgot the first one.
Wait, in theory you can full speed everything after, no?
Yeah,
So just one left turn, the
who
second
the fuck
pass.
Hit?
Oh my god, where am I going?
Bitte, was it Rohr? Well, rip Gwen and Rohr. Well, someone is gonna save Gwen. Oh. Gwen da.
Why is Gwen so lucky?
Wait, why did Roman... Why did Roman not have the checkpoint, but Gwen did? That must have been so close, actually, that Koma didn't get the checkpoint.
Wait, Turok is still...
Yeah.
Sick. Turok's gonna win?
Oh no, he's in front of me, dude, he's third.
Barbo's 40.
Why he's so fast, man?
I saved so much this round.
Rilux, Bruder. Nil. Ah, this is gonna be his weekly cup of the day upload, I can already tell.
Why is he so fast? Because he's fast.
I think he's
so Ben is gonna win today because now he was lucky.
Yeah, I wasn't lucky yet,
so.
Bye,
Thomas.
Wait, we're already at 2 KOs.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my god, Kai.
You guys didn't notice, I'm just driving.
Yeah, like you could have
known
it if you just
listened
to us, but...
Someone
yeah. We all know that this is not the case.
I have no speed.
Oh,
yeah,
I release.
It's still fine.
I boost release.
Yeah, you can save.
Yeah.
This turn is so smooth, actually.
Yeah, it works really well if you have the land. It's super cool.
Yeah.
From my least favorite turn to the most favorite one. Oh, PB.
Oh, PB. Nice.
Oh, thanks.
Kacki mit Chrome, oder was?
Ooh!
Rilux doing really nice.
Yeah.
We have Shift Cup. We have Shift Cup at 8.
Could be his best result so far.
Figure
unless
maps.
He chokes, no?
Mine?
That was.
Figure maps?
Yep.
Unlucky.
Yeah. Dude, Gunder just 1251.
Okay. Wait, who?
It's Gunder.
Oh. Oh, that's a release for me.
Yeah,
I did release. I almost got a pen. Oh. Ach du Scheiße, where am I going?
No, Trilux.
No,
what is that line?
Don't tell me I jinxed him.
He can still make it, maybe, but it doesn't look good. It does not look good.
Not
he's dead.
No, I jinxed him.
Close for you, Granite.
Oh, Spam is dead! You can save.
Yay!
Can we save?
My start was so Kikega, man. Wait, Turbo, you're still in? Oh, Turbo, let's go!
Oh.
Wait, are we the only one? Oi! Maschine! Wait, what happened? 24, what's that?
Don't watch any streams at all, but enjoy
nice
it, so I guess you deserve that prize.
<It's Vicky. laughs>
Yo, Plexion, thanks a lot for the sub, although I don't see it in the chat for some reason.
Oh,
that's a bit weird. I think my streamless OBS alerts kinda died. Wait, my stream with OBS completely died. Am I still streaming?
Good question.
Can somebody
I
still
can't
check?
Because I don't know where my phone
is. Yeah, you're still streaming for me.
Because my OBS is completely frozen.
Yeah.
But I also don't see- Wait, why did I break? Oh my god, I brain lagged. I completely break. Oh, that's
not good. That's not good. But you could survive.
Hey,
like
guy.
Point two
behind. My voice is dead. Point two. Sick end.
Yeah, good end.
Do a Gwen end? Nope.
No, because I brain lagged. I just braked and it won't because my OBS killed me.
And now someone faced the finish and Granada.
No, I just brain lagged. A ninth, of course. Ah.
Okay, I PB'd.
Why is my OBS frozen?
I PB'd.
I don't see the chat anymore. I don't see anything, guys.
Oh, I'm so happy with that performance, actually.
I don't know what happened to my OBS. I also cannot read chat anymore. No, it killed me. Fuck, because I just...
A lot of Fs in your chat.
Yeah, because I just, like, after the ice and the turn, you just jump in, right? And I just did, like, multiple break taps for no reason.
Good job.
Yeah. Did you both die right before top 8, or who was still in?
Who was still in?
What happened to... I also don't know if my recording is still running.
The Lucas guy is really good today.
Yeah, I mean, he literally got Lucas in his name.
Who will joke? Yeah, here I just did like 5 break taps.
I mean, one would have been fine.
Yeah, but I just did 5. Because I didn't.
Yeah, just for good measure.
Ah, Popo!
Oh my god.
Alter! Who there?
It's a close round though.
Wait, it's working again. Let's go. It unfroze. Whatever.
No, out,
no. Full rents. That's a good round though.
Nah, more speed?
No.
What
better than Renari?
And better than Dexter. GG. Most importantly.
Yeah.
Oh man, super happy with my
performance. I am behind you.
Super nice top 8.
Nice man. Good job.
Best okay boy.
No. GG man. I played.
GG's.
Yo, thanks, bro. You're one of
the
biggest.
My favorite streamer in the top 8. GGWP Lucas Turbo.
Kai, you would have won if someone saved you that round. You would have won.
Yeah.
Unlucky.
Gwen is winning. He was lucky.
Dude, I actually happened that I got Div 1 twice in a row, and that's my
conclusion. What was that line by El
Puleto?
Puleto.
But yeah, here I lost it all on this one.
Yep.
Gwen was too fast and overjumped the transition.
Yeah. It's not that hard to do, actually. Depends
maybe Barbos is German. Yeah. That's maybe really not good.
Gander is out. That's nice.
Oh, I tapped out. Uh oh.
Is still in Lars?
Okay, nothing happened.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, there's
a nice flip by Puleto. He's gonna land it.
Three players who can do 0.6, but I'm not sure. How fast.
Why has Brandon flash from Switzerland?
For that nice message.
Alright. We need to cheer for Barbos, guys. Barbos is the man. The man, the myth, the man.
Yannick. The man, the myth, the man.
Wait, Paul? The double L? Wait, is he jumping?
Oh, he changed his name again.
Ooh, having so much speed, he's gonna die.
What is that horn, man?
Wow, how did he survive that?
By Paul.
Paul horning.
Go, Thomas, go!
Ah, where's he going? Oh, he kept
going. Yeah, that line is...
Ah!
No!
Huh? Okay. He instantly gave up. He's like, no, I touch this, I will not. I mean,
Thomas is dead.
If somebody chokes for him now.
Also, nah. Super
no, we are now for TM7 Ven.
No, we are for Barbos.
TM7 Ven.
TM7 Ven. Nice. TM7. That's probably. I mean, there are many ways to pronounce his name, but that's not one of them.
That's the only one.
It's Ven or 7.
No.
TM7 Ven.
Yes.
Yeah, true, he cut it. What a 5-hit. Hutmeister XX. Dude, Gwen is jumping so high. Boah! How did he not touch? Oh. Right, Sven go. Okay, Sven is dead.
Or 7?
No, TM7 Gwen. No, I think he's out. He should be out.
Maybe TM7 should have ate something before the cup.
Maybe some 7 up. Oh no, surely. Oh no.
I'm glad nobody reacted. I was hoping for that.
What? What do you mean? Marius isn't here. Someone has to replace him.
Yeah, but Marius is having like the dad character.
But it's already he's amazing because like... 7 got 5th.
He overshot his goal for sure.
Yeah.
Gren actually has to win this one, but
all right, let's spectate him.
I just try to jinx.
Gren underscore basically, Gren has to win every single one he plays.
True, he's always doing this. Like either he chokes or he wins. Obviously, kind of.
Oh yeah, really?
Yeah, because if he has an alter,
he chokes.
It was so close. What? Barbos? Oh no. Man. Not a boss anymore. I mean, maybe. with a godlike and.
Come, let's cast the spell on Link. He's gonna bonk.
Link, come on.
French overlords.
Yeah, fuck. Ah, damn it. But it's a really good round, like, holy fuck.
Yep. Top 3. Vive la France. And yep. Gwen, who's apparently having a Switch flag for me.
Yeah.
Fine for me now.
Lars.
Good luck.
Alright, who do we cheer for? It has to be Gwen. But Gwen is the closest to me in the global ranking. But let's go, Link.
Did you even know that?
Yeah.
The only opponent
I roughly know
is Gwen.
I mean, Gwen is at like a bit more than 10. If he would play every single one, he would be easily at 50 already. Probably. At least Gwen with airtime?
Then you realize that Canard is full
Link
fire.
Link with the white line, more speed.
I mean, I don't deny that, I always try. Oh, Link.
Also not a lot of speed. Link coming closer, wide approach, but I think it is not enough.
Oh, he has speed, but it's not enough. Gonna be Otak versus Gwen.
For that war, it looks so wrong.
Yeah, but it's good.
Otak wins because he always wins.
True, but Gwen. Ah.
No, he lost the last one.
I say Gwen is gonna choke now.
And he's playing against.
Let's go.
He drove a good one. 0.7 was not enough for me. Drove a one.
Against whom did
you right.
Skander.
Let's go.
Eevee. Skander went out before and Deska as well.
Otak's line is so weird here. Nein! Ach man, what?
Yeah, a little bit weird.
Alter, and Gwen is getting the freest victory I've ever seen. What the fuck? That line looked so wrong already.
Hey, he risked, okay?
Hitting me. Like, yeah, but that wasn't even close.
I cut him some slack, he had to risk
everywhere, but not there. I left. Just look at Gwen's point one.
Why are always like the super good players are getting like the free victories, like Scrappy and Gwen?
If he would delete, I would love it, man.
Look at that
time. I guess he would have won anyway.
Yeah.
Ach man, Otak. Oh no. I think that was the most anticlimactic final we ever had.
Yeah, but I can respect it. He was going all in from the beginning.
He was
fully failed, but he said
I respect that.
Yeah, I respect it too, but it honestly really wasn't even close. It's not like he slightly clipped it with one of his wheels, he completely jumped off.
Yeah, but you need to fully send it against Gwen.
When both DNF, the one who DNFs later wins. That's why Gwen could have DNF'd.
Yeah, it's a good question how the game decides that, you know.
Then of course the other also has to DNF.
Yeah. Alright, GG, I'm gonna end the recording now. Ciao.
GG. Ciao.